Welcome back, guys, to another channel. My name's Ellie. So you're here, big thumbs up. Right now, we're doing part two of technically the boyfriend and girlfriend. If you didn't watch part one, go to that video and come back to this video. So yeah, let's get on to the video. Wait, where did your parents go? I don't know. I don't really know, actually. Well, maybe they're out for a walk.
Yeah.
Okay, remember, we got you guys early. We're supposed to get you yesterday, but we actually got you early, okay?
So let's make it kind of a surprise.
Okay. Okay.
You could take Frostness. Okay, Tracy?
Okay.
Up to their room, which is all the way upstairs. Okay. Wait.
I could kill you upstairs. You need to get them out if they're in one of the rooms. You need to get them outside, okay?
Okay. Hey, Dexter and Tracy, or not Tracy, I meant...
Who's Tracy? I'm Tasha.
I'm so sorry. I
Is that the name of the big sister I'm getting?
Yeah, we're getting her tomorrow. Yep.
Okay, so what?
We need to... Can you guys please come down outside?
Okay.
You've got them outside. Okay, now I gotta go back downstairs. Okay, I got them.
Okay, perfect. Now you guys need to sneak up into her room. I can show you guys where that is. Okay, this is her room. Okay, this is her room. You guys, so Tracy might need to share the bed with her, and Frostness, you might want to go right here. This is perfect for me. Yeah. So comfortable. I want to sleep here. Yeah, I could try to fit in this bed. I probably can't, because I'm so used to going in beds with other people. Like, so used to it.
Okay, you can go in there.
Okay, you guys need a surprise for... Oh,
get her up here.
Open your eyes yet. Okay, open. What the heck? You got me, my big sister, and my little brother early?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Whoa. That is so cool.
Thanks so much. Oh, hi. Hi. What's your name? My name is... Frostness, yeah. Okay, nice, okay. What's your name?
My name's Tracy.
So, we're gonna be here in bed?
Yeah, you can have one of my pillows.
Okay, I'll take this one.
Put it at the end, but I guess.
Oh, get out of the way. Yeah, I also need to leave.
Okay. Now, let's try falling there and there. Oops.
I need to be falling off the beds.
Oh, really? They're perfect.
Not enough of room. Not really any room, but we still got it.
And frostiness is good. Yeah.
Okay, well, I think it's getting close to bedtime. I'm so happy. I'm so happy too. Okay, let's see if there will be any, you know, things like any more of that thing. Like, yeah, let's just go to bed. Okay. So, yeah. I'll go right here.
Let's turn on the lights. Let's hope they don't wake up.
Let's see. I have a genius idea. Let's move some stuff around. The copper will go here. Laundry will be on the floor. Weird laundry. Let's see. Oh, another pillow. Oh, this is a nice pillow. I'll keep this. Oh, this is a nice bed. Okay. Now, let's see. I think I could go back to bed. Okay, let's just... Okay, let's climb up here. I'm very climby. Under the roof. Hey, did you know there's a hot tub up here? Weird. I need to go back down before they see me. I'm scary. I am literal. Well, let's go to bed before they catch me. Actually, I need to turn off the lights. Now we can go to bed.
The next morning. Now let's eat breakfast.
Ugh, hate breakfast.
Why?
I always get sardines. And rarely bacon. I love bacon. Oh, I love bacon too. But no, we have breakfast burritos.
Wait, what? Breakfast burritos?
Oh, is that like something sardine-y?
No, it's a burrito.
So good. You need to try it.
Can I try a breakfast burrito?
All of you can. We have a lot. Trust me, we have a lot when I say a lot.
Okay, we could get you some breakfast. Yeah, what would you guys want? She said we have breakfast burritos. Oh, so you want those? Okay.
Let's get it. Okay, let's see. Three breakfast burritos. Okay, you get one. You get one. And you get one. Okay, now let's give you guys something healthy. Three bananas. Exactly three bananas. You guys can eat those. So yeah, that's it. Okay, you guys can eat, and yeah, so you guys can get eating and do all that stuff, so you,
we're gonna go shopping for some new stuff, so you guys can fit better, like maybe a new chair for Tracy, cause she's might be falling off. Yeah. So we're gonna go get that.
Okay, we got the new chair for Tracy. Okay, let's put it in the spot. We might need to move the table. So guys, are you done eating?
Almost. What are these? They're bananas. Yeah. Let me try. They're so yummy. Well, I ate mine. What is this?
Don't eat it.
Okay.
You guys can get out. And we can put it in the chairs. So let's move this over there more. Okay, look at this.
Okay. Let's just scoot in the chairs. And there we go.
Perfect. Okay. They can head up into the room. Breakfast was delicious. Wait, so what do you normally have for breakfast? Well, I normally have sardines. And for lunch, I don't really know what I have. I kind of forgot. Let me think. Technically oatmeal. And for dinner, I have more sardines. With oatmeal. Oatmeal. Wow. That is so gross. I know. So gross.
What is this?
Yeah. Those actually are my bracelets. I see you have a bracelet. Yeah, and I see you have a red one.
Yeah.
You can keep that.
Yeah.
Actually, I've been in a dorm with him. He's cuckoo, and yeah. Sometimes he just falls asleep randomly. Good. Ooh, this yellow one's pretty. Right on. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna check for my blue one. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. I love it. Okay. I'm gonna try our yellow one too. Oops. There's the other one. What if we have got that new one, orange one? Oh, then we can be neon girls. Yeah. Cannot wait for the first day of, what was it called again? School. Ah, yes. Yeah, there's going to be a part three, a different day though, of them coming to school. So if you liked that video, make sure to subscribe and give a big thumbs up. And yeah, so again, you should have watched the first video, part one, and then you should have came back to this, and yeah. So I hope you like that, this video. So,